Hi, I'm Risha Littlejohn.
This is Katie McCabe.
And welcome to the Women's National Team.
This is Teammates.
If you were stranded on a desert island, who would be the worst to help you get off?
One of the young ones, I'd say.
I don't know why, but Denise just comes to my head.
Yeah, Denise.
I think Denise would be like...
Yeah, I'm going to say, I'll say Denise for that one, yeah. Just because she'd be probably sleeping or something. If you could play any sport other than football professionally for a day, what would it be?
I don't know why I'm going to say basketball, because I'm absolutely awful at it.
I would have thought like you'd say swimming.
I did think about it, but then I didn't think it was a game, so... If you could swap lives with one player for a day, who would it be?
Say Cara Grant, because she's got, like, she's a doctor, and it'd be quite interesting to see what it's like to be a doctor for a day. Where is your favourite place to play?
To play football?
I think that's what they mean, yeah.
Abbottstown.
Yeah, Abbottstown.
I actually like Abbottstown.
You could be anywhere.
Yeah, but I've not been everywhere, so how would I know? Who's the worst dressed?
Yeah, I'll have to give that to Amber.
Amber.
Bless her. Although she did turn up with a pair of Axels on for this camp, so.
Yeah, that was well played.
Yeah, it was better. If you got stuck in a lift, what one player would you want with you?
You are my world.
This is coming out to the public. I'll re-ask you the question.
Yeah, but who would you want me to spend it with?
I don't know. Me and Fowley's going crack.
I'd try and kiss her. If you could have dinner with any three players in the world, who would it be and why?
You'd have to stick Ronaldo and Messi in there, just because it's very cliche, but...
You're not allowed any wine.
It's fine. Oh, I'll take it for that evening. And then the last player I'd have would be Roy Keane. Stick him in there for
Roy Keane,
the crack.
Yeah, fair enough, okay.
Who motivates you most on the pitch?
Right, I'll go with current teams. Well, I like being on the pitch with players that are talkers or that are coaching during the game. So back in the day, Emma Byrne, you'd always be getting a mouthful from her, but you'd listen because you respect her. So yeah, players like that, I've played with a couple of different ones throughout my time. Who would you let control the music in the dressing room?
I usually do it, but then Grace has taken over recently, so I think it's gone down pretty well, so I'm going to do money. Who signs the most autographs?
Probably you, but you just sign them from like your mum and dad and stuff. Who loves the cameras the most?
Do you know what? I'm going to say Denise for that. Because she recently did a photo shoot, looked back at her photos, didn't like them, went away, fixed herself, and made Sports for Steve Blue take them. So I'm going to go with Denise for that. Okay, who takes the longest to get ready?
You. I think you're up there.
You can't say me for them all. Like, Denise is up there as well for that one.
Denise isn't after game. She's quite sharp.
No.
She is.
Nah, she wouldn't be. I'm not giving you that one.
Right, who's the most likely to survive an apocalypse?
I'm going to give that one to Anya. She'll probably just run away at me. Right, who's the loudest in the dressing room?
Maybe me, but sometimes I'm chill before games. What's your favourite sports movie?
Happy Gilmore for the golf. I like golf recently, so.
And Happy Gilmore. Have you ever watched Happy Gilmore?
Loads of times. What player could you beat in an arm wrestle?
I think I could take Heather Payne. I think you could take Denise.
Denise?
Yeah, because she's small.
Yeah, but she's competitive, like, she wouldn't
want to. Yeah, but I could take them, the smaller players.
Yeah, but why don't you fancy yourself against a big one?
Because I'm absolutely dreadful at arm wrestling. What player do you look up to most?
I've always admired, when I was younger growing up, like Damien Duff, because he was left winger, left footed, number 11, played for Ireland, and that's what I wanted to do, so I'd say Damien Duff.
You're left back.
Yeah, left back, yeah, so. Left wing sometimes. Yeah. Where would you most like to travel with the team?
Australia, because it would be great to qualify for the World Cup. And I think that would be the ideal place to go.
Boom. Great answer. Thanks. Like that.